fines in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go with autonomous. Bobcat Robotics going back, picking up, shooting two in. Working with their partners. Any more cargo to be had? Yes, there is. Swart Dogs moving back. There is one, sometimes two more, but doesn't quite make it. A long shot from the human player, and it bounces in for the Blue Alliance. And Blue Alliance has that cargo ranking point, as does, I don't have the ranking point, but they do have the quintet. So they are well on their way. Bobcats take two shots. They go a little bit wide to the right. There goes 85-75. The Due Westerners collecting a second piece of cargo, but not through their intake. And the Due Westerners for the Red Alliance, 85-75, getting ready, lining up, shoot, shot, goes in, both of them, great job. 29-76 over on the opposite side of the field, trying to collect some cargo in the Red Alliance hangar, getting a little bit hung up on the bars, can't quite escape from that cage, can they? 85-75, collecting cargo on the red side of the field, that's opposite to where they are. So again, that's tough for the drivers. If you look at the tarmac in the middle of the field, and you see the robot of a different color is there trying to do their job. Just remember, they're being blocked by that hub in the middle of the field. So this is a good one. Both teams have scored the cargo ranking point, and the score, if you look up at it now, it is just 2 points difference. Very exciting finish. It's a scoring frenzy. Don't see a lot of defense. These teams are just trying to pile in the cargo. There go the Bobcats for the Red Alliance, collecting cargo, taking their shot. One goes up, one goes in. 45-22 for the Blue Alliance team. Scream! Collecting some cargo, getting another piece, pulling in their intake, setting up, looking for their favorite spot, taking their shot. One, two, buckle my shoe, into the upper hub. '76-17, right next to the hub, shooting some nice shots up and in, but one of them bounces out. A few more blue, but no luck there. And some more red trying to catch up. A blue kind of ties whatever gain was made there. A little more red than blue that time. Team's gonna get ready to climb. 45-22 for the Blue Alliance. They've already started up. Up go the Bobcats. They're headed up to it also. Going for the mid run, gonna reach for the high run. Swart Dogs also trying to get there. Only 6 points separate these two teams. Was that enough for the hang? Bobcats just hanging by one arm. 45-22, can't tell which bar they do it. 108-102, where was the difference? I think you can tell by looking at it. Six more cargo points. Those lucky shots, the ones that don't bounce out, making the difference, giving them four ranking points to two.